boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, so gonna get that boy. So on his day he walked into town and bought himself a room at the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. But his rival, it seems, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was Miguel, but she called herself Lil, and everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Yeah, Rocky busted and grinning a grin. He said, "Danny boy, this is a showdown." But Daniel was hot, but he drew first and shy, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Your match. And Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch, and I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able." Now Rocky Raccoon, he checked into his room, only to find it in the Bible. Rocky checked out, and he left in no doubt, to help with good Rocky's revival.